The Missouri State High School Activities Association gave its teams an out if they want to postpone fall sports until the spring because of the COVID-19 pandemic. In a news release today, Misha says that they'll create an alternate season if a school doesn't want to play this fall. That means that if a high school football team deems that it's too dangerous to play because of the virus, it can opt out and play football in the spring. Same thing goes for volleyball, soccer, and softball. Now, these schools need to let Misha know by September 11th if they want to play in the spring. And teams that take this option will have their spring sports played, like baseball, played in the summer. Springfield Public Schools Athletics Director Josh Scott says today's announcement was very broad, and he's going to have to study the new proposal because there are still a lot of questions that need to be answered. But as of now, Springfield is still planning on playing its fall sports, including football, at its normal time.